I am married to an English woman. There are so many things I love about that. First of all, I've always felt such a connection to England. Since I was a kid and fell in love with the Britpop invasion, I've wanted to come here since I was about 11 years old. It's been a huge thing for me in my life, and I can't believe I'm even here, let alone that I've been here so many times and that I'm going to be here so much more. But one of the things that means the most to me is when marriage equality wasn't recognized in the country that I live in, I was able to come here and have a civil partnership, Kathy, for years before my country ever recognized it. And we had our civil partnership ceremony the day before it was able to be switched to marriage. But timing isn't everything. And now we have an excuse to do yet another party here in London and come back and convert that. So I'm really looking forward to that. But to be raised in that environment, there's a lot of beautiful things about the country I live in, but one of the hardest things was thinking that I was never going to be able to share my name with someone in the most meaningful way. And I'll never forget that the first time I was able to take my little American passport and walk through the family line was at London Heathrow. The first time I was ever able to go to with Catherine, through the family line, was here. And that meant so much to me. And I want you guys to know that before I play this. Exciting, and it's important that those of us in America and those of us here in the UK, that we don't get too caught up in the sea of apathy around equality, and that we remember that there are still so many places in the world where we're trying to get our heads around the criminalization of homosexuality, and to just have our hearts and minds and prayers be with those guys that are against that struggle right now. Thank you so much for tonight, and play you the last song about that. My daughter knows the same, and always always remember, there is nothing worth sharing like the love that let us share our name. Always remember, there is nothing worth sharing like the love that lets us share our name.